This demo program, we are going to talk about the equivalence of pointer to an integer or character being equivalent to an array name with the square bracket operator, which is equivalent to the pointer name with the square bracket operator. The reason for me doing a demo of this particular problem is, when I'm using functions, sometimes I have passed the parameter like this. Sometimes I refer to the same parameter in this particular manner. The purpose of this demo is to tell you that both of them actually mean the one and same thing. So what I'm doing here is, I have defined an integer array of size 5. I have defined a pointer to an integer type of data with the initial value null. In step number 3 on line 11, I have said this particular pointer is given the address of the array A. Address of array A is equal to address of the 0th element of the array. So what I am doing here is, I am asking the user to enter the 3 numbers. So in place of using address of A of I, I am using PTR plus I. The moral of the story here is, PTR plus I is exactly equal to address of A of I. So suppose the address of the array is at 1000th location, PTR will initially refer to 1000. Then when I becomes 1, PTR will refer to 1004. When I becomes 2, PTR will refer to 1008, assuming the size of integer type of data is 4 bytes. So this particular operation is pointer arithmetic. 1000 plus I is 0, 0 into 4, which happens to be the size of integer type of data. Then in order to prove that all these three things really mean the same thing, I am trying to print the arrays entered by me using this loop. So first thing, I am showing PTR plus I star. So it is going to show me the value at address 1000. Then this also is going to do the same thing. This internally, PTR of I is actually converted to star PTR plus I. Similarly, A of I actually internally is converted to something like this, star A plus I. So these all really mean the same things. So in order to understand this concept better, let us try to run this particular piece of code and try to figure out whether the answers and the explanation what I told you are the same. Let me enter the numbers 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. So these are my three numbers. Now if what I told you is correct, into the array A using PTR, the numbers 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8 should be stored in the 0th, 1st and 2nd location of the array. Now when I am printing it, I have told you that all these really mean the same. So now if I print, okay, if I print the values of the array using three different approaches, they should all give me the same result. Then only I am sure that they all mean the same. So let's press the enter key. So here when you press the enter key, you see that PTR plus I, let us assume the address of array A is 1000. So 1000 plus I is 0, value at address 1000 is 123. PTR of I is again converted to this particular fellow. A of I is internally converted to this. So all print the values in the same values in different ways. So this should hopefully help you be convinced that when I am using a parameter int star PTR, it is the same when I say int PTR of operator, array operator or the square bracket operator. The moral of the story, star PTR is equal to A of square bracket is equal to PTR of square bracket, because here I have shown you using PTR of square bracket, I am able to get the same result as getting the result of using A of I. Please understand this concept well, because I am going to use in my array programs parameters sometimes star PTR, sometimes PTR of square bracket or the array operator.